Another guy. Thank you. you. Another girl. Ta ka dhir 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 Chakradar, which means the tukra is played three times to arrive on the on beat one.
Thank you.
Guru Pandit Kishan Maharaj. Now, it has a very interesting way of moving. Dhaginda dhagitte tagginda tagitte kradhinna nagadagitte gitte thon tirigitte thonna tirigitte taagat ghinta dhaginda dhagitte din dhagitte din taagitte din dhagitte din dhagitte din taagitte dhagitte din dhagitte din taagitte din dhag. This is one composed by my guru for a very special time when I hadn't practiced at all. So this is what he told me. Na tirikit, na dhirikit, na gedigin, na tadha. Ghinadhaad katit taan ta. You can't play tirikit, you can't play dhirikit, you can't play gedigin, you can't play tadha. This is why I'm teaching you. Then he got very angry. Na tirikit, na dhirikit, na gedigin, na tadha. Ghinadhaad katit taan ta. Dhidhidha, tragadhidhidh taan dha, ghindhidhidh dha, tadhidhidh dha, tadhidhidh dha, tadhidhidh dha, tadhidhidh dha. Tadha, katadha, tadha, katadha, tadha, katadha. Kishan Maharaj ji, cricket, right? So how, I mean, I know cricket's not really a Canadian sport, but you know, we in India, we play it a lot, so go India. The spin bowler who comes in, there's his run up, then he bowls the ball travels through the air, the batsman hits it, and then he gets caught at the end. It got dropped. Repeat it and it adds to the beauty of the piece. So this is an alliteration of Gedigin. gidigina dha ka tere kat kat tari tere kat gidigina dha 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 gidigina ta 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 gidigina kat 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 gidigina na 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 gidigina dha dha gidigina ta ta gidigina kat kat gidigina na na gidigina dha gidigina ta gidigina kat gidigina na gidigina dha very special compositions. One, if time permits. So this one is composed again by Kishan Maharaj, my guru's guru. It's called the Lanka Dahan Paran, and it tells the story of when Lord Hanuman landed in Lanka. And so the story is that, I mean, everyone, he lands in Lanka, he destroys a garden, he meets Sita, he goes back with the ring, etc. But the messenger, so right, he lands, and then the messenger comes to the king Ravan and says ki dhaya lank par chadhyo dhikit phal kat phalat jhaptat chatak hum karat bhag nirdal nishchar kat dhikit gedin kran kat kat katan lapatat langur patkat parag kachu bacho bhag Ravan payo ek bandar aayo bagani ujar sab phal khaye. And then so dhaya karke Lanka pe he lands. He climbs up the trees, chadhyo dhikit phal kat phalak, he jumps, jhapatat chatak, and the trees break. Hum karat, he does hum and everyone runs. Nirdal nishchala, completely merciless, kat dhikit gedin kran kat kat katan, lapatat langur, the langur, the monkey, jumps, patakat parag, he sort of throws your guards against the ground. Kuch bacho bhag Ravan payo, I'm sorry, you're extremely unlucky. Ek bandar aayo, one monkey has come. Bagani ujar sab phal khayo. He has destroyed the entire garden and eaten all the fruit. So Ravan says, Meghai bulao, Meghnath, his brother. Meghai bulao, jat dhare hidhaye, bandhai leao. Dhaye lank par chadeo, dhikit phal, kat phalak, japtat chatak, hunkarat bhag, nirdal nishchar, kat dhrikit gedin kran, kat kat katan, lapatat langur, patkat parag, kachu bacho bhag Ravan payo, ik bandar ayo. Bagani ujad sab phal khayo, meghai bulao, jat dhar hidaya, bandhai leao. Dhrikit gedin kran kran dha, dhrikit gedin kran kran dha, dhrikit gedin kran kran. Another thing that we do in our gharana is we do a vistar on the theka. Thank you. for the absolute last thing, I'm going to try and play some trance music. No, I'm joking. This is the last. Longer than I'd imagined. I should tell you that my guru's name is Pandit Ashok Moitra. He's a very gifted musician. He lives in Delhi. He's from Benares. Thank you for coming. Hope you enjoyed. Part 2 is on its way.